Cheryl. Have her out for us on camera here. You can tell us your side of this ugly story.
My side of the story is this. You know, everybody's coming up to me and saying something about it. Somebody wants to make a remark. Well, you go ahead and make your remark. Rick Rude, you want to say something? Then get in my face and say something, man. Bobby Heenan, you want to say something? Then stand right here and say something. And I'll tell you something. Anger is a dangerous thing. Put in the hands of a man like me. Hatred can drive you insane, but I'll tell you something. This whole thing is about jealousy, Rick Rude. You wanted to snap your fingers. A woman didn't jump. It hurts you, brother. Your ego was bruised. But I'll tell you something. Every man, every woman, every child has something in their life that they live for. Something that they love. Well, I'll tell you something. What I got, I love, and what I got, I stand up for. And right now, I would like to show you. I'd like to show you what gets me going, man, what makes me feel fine. Because there is no sensation that can compare to what I'm going to show you.
Whoa, baby, that's Cheryl. Cheryl Roberts, wife of Jake.
And yes, this, of course, is Jake's lovely wife, Cheryl Roberts. I think everybody here, fans watching at home, applaud your courageous efforts from a few weeks ago. Now, I would like to ask you this, though. What were you thinking about? What were you trying to show Ravishing Rick Rude when you slapped him?
He's not enough man for me. And he's not enough man for Jake.
You heard that, didn't you?
I think we heard
not enough man for her, and she knows he's not enough man to handle me either.
Is there more to this story?
Tell you what. I know this man. I live with him. I sleep with him. I eat with him. I know his moods. And I pity you, Rick Rude. I pity you.
How can a woman sit there and let that snake wrap around her?
Yeah.